Hello again. In my specific job as a chemist, I typically work in a lab, with coat and glasses to be safe. I can actually use my skills to make proteins exactly like the ones naturally found in our bodies. In scientific research, we can use these proteins to study our DNA and genetic code, seeing how it gets switched on and off, like a light switch. It's really exciting to see how our bodies work in ways that no one else has ever found before.